participating in the NASA USLI, the University Student Launch Initiative competition, which takes place in Huntsville, Alabama, at the Marshall Space Flight Center. And the purpose of that competition is to launch this rocket to an apogee height of exactly 1 mile. It's extremely difficult, and that's why the competition exists. There's so many variables that affect the flight of the rocket, such as atmospheric conditions, weight of the rocket, the aerodynamics. Really, it's you cannot have the same flight 2 days in a row. It really encompasses such a large range of different sciences and activities that I think everyone gets something different out of it.
It's one thing learning something in class, and it's a different thing actually physically building something. And so just the kind of moving from all the theories that we've learned in class and seeing how they actually apply to something real like this, it was a very interesting thing for me, and that's one of the reasons why I joined this team. Just give me an opportunity to apply all the knowledge that I've acquired so far in my career as a student.
You learn a ton on how to do everything on paper, but the challenge is, can you actually make it? So joining activities like this is what you actually challenge yourself to. Can I make this, and can it work like I want it to?